Welcome to electronicsforyou.com's DIY project video. This video is a proof of concept of the DIY project ESP32 camera with RTC, which is published on electronicsforyou.com. Let us take a look at how it works. You can develop this interesting project by following the simple steps provided in one of the blogs on electronicsforyou.com. Kindly find the link in the description of this video. This is a battery-operated camera developed by using ESP32 camera module to take pictures by pressing a button. We can also make it more specific by adding a PIR sensor and temperature that will take images only when someone is near and has high temperature. The OLED display is used to display information. The components used are ESP32 camera with SD card to click image and save in SD card. OLED display to display information on the screen. Any I2C RTC, that is a real-time clock to keep record of time and display it, and a battery to derive the circuit. You can also use a PIR sensor, temperature sensor, etc. to modify this project. Let us see a demonstration. Whenever we push the button on the ESP32 camera, it will take the picture and will display information like taking a picture, saving it, etc. on an OLED display. After this, take out the SD card from the ESP32 camera and put it in your laptop to see the captured images. These are some images taken by your ESP32 camera. Interested in developing your own battery-operated camera? Kindly click on the link provided in the description of this video to get a complete circuit diagram and a detailed explanation of the project. Do like, share and subscribe to our channel for more such DIY proof of concept videos. Thank you.